I'm Fred Tipps, Jr., and this is the story of my life. I was born on September the 10th, 1923. And this is my father. My grandfather and grandmother moved to San Antonio, and my grandmother said, if I die, where am I going to be buried? She said, I want a perpetual cemetery. Well, there were none in Texas. My grandfather Chambers had started the cemetery. He went to the bank and found out how to set up perpetual care. First, you have to have water. So they started following the San Antonio River until they found this tract of land. My grandfather was about to close the deal with the man, and the man said, no, you can't buy it until I tell you the truth. Nothing will grow there. He said, well, what I want to plant there, I don't want it to grow. I have two brothers. One is older than I, and one is younger. And I'm in the middle. The first thing I remember, my parents had built a house, and we moved out into the country. The Tipps family never sold a car. They always took a car and put it in a warehouse. When I went to get my driver's license, the patrolman said, son, how long have you been driving? And I said, 2 years. Well, I was 12 years old. He said, where on earth have you been driving for the last 2 years without a driver's license? And I said, oh, I live in the country. So I was in the Air Force, and I met Peggy. She was 13 and I was 18. I taught her to drive a car, and we went together from then on out, you know. When I was 21 and she was 17, well, we got married. The day I got married was an event that I've always remembered. I married my sweetheart and best friend, and she's still that today. Still my best friend. Our first child was Margaret. The second one was Ann. The third one was Robert Dixon. And the fourth was Fred Tipps, the third. It was tough work to raise a family. I guess it's more so today. Margaret has two sons. Ann's got a son and a daughter. Then Fred has three children. I enjoy being a grandfather because I like to see the children grow up and take over responsibilities. One grandson asked me the other day, he said, how come I have the same name as you do, Fred Tipps? And I said, I wanted somebody to carry on the family tradition. I grew up learning how to take care of people and their problems, because they're going to be in grief someday. I was always told if you could name all your friends on one hand, that was a success in life. But for my birthday the other day, when there was 141 people there, I needed more hands. I've had a good life with all my family, and then my friends. If you have an argument, well, don't go to bed mad. Blow it off and start a new day, because when you start the new day, everything is fine.
At Mission Park and Mission Park Cares, we'd like to bring you more programming each and every week.
Yes, just subscribe here or catch us every Sunday morning on Fox 29.
And remember, at Mission Park, it's our mission to care.